SMG and your circuit pistol. At least, I don't know why you need to have two. Because if you run out of pistol ammo, you ain't got no ammo left. Put your SMG in there at least, in your second slot. Okay, what are you doing, game?
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. I'm getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
Just point the way. I'll handle the rest.
Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go! I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
Mechanized travel is for official business only. Be safe out there.
That's bad. That's bad news for us.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I'll push back the enemy, whatever it takes.
We need to stop them at the source. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
night, Phaser Crown.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
Yomahata Chiwanchi, Ayutiupi.
Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whoever you are, step away from that Padawan.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers. Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
I'll do some cleansing of my own.
You two all right? What happened here?
Lugusinobi Chonki. Fakota chi oto endiha.
Thank the force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof.
This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange.
You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
They served you well. This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you learn a few tricks.
Who never wonder your power cooker to Ronti?
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
I only just arrived on Tython. Where am I going?
Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Come on.
how there's a character in Star Wars called Obi-Wan? Is that what it was? I came up with a name. Obi-Sai? Is it which is kind of similar?
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
You have my full attention, Master. What do you need?
This isn't a discussion for a comm channel. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there. Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgiz told me you battled flesh raiders, and a force user armed with a lightsaber. It must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I'm sorry things ended in violence, but I'm glad to be alive.
Taking a life affects the living force, and the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
I can control my feelings, no matter what I'm facing.
As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion, there is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the council chambers.
I searched the temple archives. This Force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
The enemy I faced wanted to destroy the Jedi Order. Can't get much darker than that.
Well, that brightened up the room.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
They carry blasters and work like an army. We need to find out why.
The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in him, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
If I'm so special, shouldn't the leader of the Jedi train me?
My duties to the Order come first. And don't underestimate Master Orgus.
You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there. Those council meetings, I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
I'd rather do something about problems than discuss them.
Still, there are times when talking is exactly what's needed. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I get the impression you haven't had a Padawan for years. Why did you ask to train me?
As Jedi, you learn to trust your instincts. When I met you in that cave, my instincts told me that I was meant to train you. I don't know why or for what purpose, but the Living Force brought us together. Well, let's get to work. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'leks aid. They settled here illegally, but frankly, we need them.
How are they violating the law?
When Tython was first rediscovered, the Twi'leks petitioned the Senate to settle here. Their claim was denied, too dangerous. But they came anyway. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
If the Twi'leks won't share what they know, how far can I push them?
Don't push. Bend. Show those people we're here to help. I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
like to go to the universe.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgaz Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering. How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months. Watch them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered. But only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
The Matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers.
This is my daughter. Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
This village is vulnerable to attack. You need better defenses.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
See the screen better this way. This area is so cool. A lot of war happened here. I have a German server and a French server on Star Wars The Old Republic, by the way. Yeah, I don't know why they do. You wanna play on the German server, bro? You totally speak Jap or German, don't you? You totally speak French, right? Bro? Yeah. Konnichiwa!
Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves. Don't worry, little guy. I'll get you out of here. Good thing the Flesh Raiders don't eat droids.
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
I never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
That is a long walk.
Hey, is this the next story between the mushrooms and
Yes. I already did that one. In every outpost. ability, though.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Seilu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10. No, no, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi. My wife is dead. Our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
I took all the Flesh Raiders' weapons, so you can defend yourselves.
Finally. One of you who understands. Give me those weapons. We'll hunt down the Flesh Raiders. We'll have retribution.
You're upset. The last thing you need is a blaster. Let me handle the Flesh Raiders.
Your wife wouldn't want you to die for revenge. I promise we'll stop these attacks.
Well done, Padawan. He may not feel better, but at least he'll stay out of trouble. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person, and Jedi destroyed by passion become something terrible.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
You're telling me you had one bowl and that wasn't enough for you? Oh, shoot.
I had one bowl and... Yeah, I had one bowl, but that only filled me up till the afternoon.
That wasn't enough for you? One bowl?
Dude, I've been wanting Sonic ever since I finally took that one and haven't been able to. I haven't had Sonic. It's a good idea. That's really exciting fun.
You want a hamburger, don't you?
No, I'm a
just a minute. You want a hamburger? Can I hear that in words? Say, I really want hamburger. To say it, buddy. Yes. You know you want to say it. To say it, buddy.
With the weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. You risked your life to help us. My people haven't had a champion for some time.
Go.
Just say you want to come with us, buddy.
I want to come with you. There.
I'll be your champion whenever you need one.
I should give you the information you requested. Morant, report.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us, and now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine. Close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
I'll hold the line until reinforcements arrive, Master.
If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. I get going.
Silfrido, what's so dangerous about this guy? He's talking about there's a void recording from the drone robot, but they don't know who he is. I mean, he knows who he, I think he knows who he is, but he doesn't remember him very well. He said avoid him if we see him. He must be very dangerous on the dark side. He had a black hood on him, which means he might be on the dark side. Oh my gosh. Bro, I've been live streaming for 1 hour, 11 minutes, and 42 seconds.